Hey folks, how's it going? This is Max from Woodsman's Finest. Hard day of spoon carving done. Sorry for that. I hope all of you are doing well. I just came back from a trip in to Japan a couple of weeks ago. I have been working on re-soaked sakura spoons that I have been storing the wood in Japan for about 2 years. So if you're interested in that method of reviving your spoons, there is actually a video on my channel talking about exactly that. So what I wanted to say today, I will tell you today, is first of all, thank you very much for the support for the channel. I've been trying to really up my game a little bit, bought a new camera, new lenses, and try to post videos a lot more frequent. And I hope you guys are liking them. There's going to be a lot more tutorials in the future because I'm realizing that all the carving tool reviews are very interesting for a couple of folks, but I also want to talk more about how to do stuff and just, you know, more spoon carving specific videos. So there's going to be a spoon carving series. But what I wanted to tell you today as well, point out, is I have my website ready now. It's called woodsmansfinest.com. I have it always in the description box usually, but until now it was only open for contacting. And from now on, it is already up and full with products. A lot of knives, a lot of spoons, and I'm pretty much uploading new products every few days. So I'm working on a couple of knives right now, on a lot of spoons, and there's probably going to be a lot of leather products very soon as well. So just head over to woodsmansfinest.com and just enjoy the stuff on the website. There's also a couple of interesting pages, and I think it's just interesting. In general, I think it's pleasant to just browse through a little bit and get inspired. So yeah, thank you very much for the support as always. The website is up. Thank you for the support on Instagram as well. It has been pretty incredible the last year. I'm always trying to up my game, the video game, and just try to bring interesting stuff to you folks. So yeah, I think there's going to be some new stuff from me very soon. Wherever you are, guys, have a good one. Stay safe, and I'm going to see you next time.